Here we go then, it's time to race in Mexico City, a place which gave Honda their first ever victory back in 1965. American Richie Ginther won from third on the grid. And what of the Honda-powered cars this year? Well, Red Bull have been going strong here in recent seasons, so can they keep that record going today?
At 2,285 metres above sea level, the thin air of the Autódromo Hermanos Rodríguez poses a unique challenge, not just to a driver's skill, but to the efficiency of their engines as well. 17 corners make up a lap of this 2.6-mile circuit, and you can expect incredible speeds in excess of 220 miles per hour. And overtaking too, into the hard braking zones of turns 1 and turn 4. Also here, of course, is Anthony Davidson. Let's have a chat about McLaren. What do you make of their performance so far this season?
Well, the atmosphere within that team seems very positive at the moment. Everyone seems like they're in great spirits and having a lot of fun doing what they do, and that's definitely contributed to the performances we've seen.
Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Valtteri Bottas lines up on pole position, and Lewis Hamilton completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Perez, Norris, Max Verstappen, and Ricciardo, Vettel, Stroll, Moore, and Pierre Gasly, Giovinazzi, Raikkonen, Yuki Tsunoda, and Leclerc. Sainz, they've taken a grid penalty. Russell, Nikita Mazepin, and Mick Schumacher, Ocon, and Nicholas Latifi. That's it then, it's time to go racing as we head to trackside for today's race.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do, don't let me down. They're on fresh.
Get in there, Jeff!
Great job. You've done everything we wanted today.
The thin air here in Mexico City makes this event a brutal one for these Formula One cars. But this team have done a fantastic job to make it to the checkered flag and take a well-earned victory. Anthony Davidson, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
Well, keeping their tyre temperatures up in the tricky wet conditions was really important. There's not much grip out there at the best of times, and it's 10 times worse if you're out there on cold tyres. So the way they kept the rubber in its proper operating window was a huge advantage today.
Our winners are heading to the podium right now. AlphaTauri have done an exceptional job when it comes to forging new talent and seeing them take home the victory. Today is a huge positive for the future of the sport. Time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. Well, the gap at the top of the championship has been cut down after a difficult race today for our championship leader. After an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
Let's give it to Esteban Ocon. That was a commanding performance today. Very impressive indeed.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. Meanwhile, good work from Aston Martin this weekend, who pushed themselves further up the order. Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.
You're breaking all expectations. What do you think made the difference between this weekend and last weekend? Are you happy with your performance today? Is there anything that you think gave you the edge over your rivals? Well, that's everything.